course, other things that make the character of this music different than other directions I've been involved with in the past is the fact that I've got a bunch of keyboards around me when I'm performing this music. And in a way, it was sort of a natural evolution for me, because not only have I always been interested in sound and its possibilities, but I've got this streak in me that likes electronics, you know. This is a carryover from when I wanted to be an engineer. I love gadgets and I love buttons, and I got plenty of gadgets and plenty of buttons around me. And they really helped me to make the kind of music that I want to make, to be able to create the very sound that's gonna produce these notes.